I'd like to welcome to the studio a friend of mine, Professor Irving Buckley. Irving, how are you doing this afternoon?
I'm doing fine.
Let's talk about baseball. How fast does the average baseball pitch come in over the plate?
Around 96 miles per hour.
And how about a child, when a child in third grade throws?
About 45 miles per hour.
And how fast does a weasel throw?
I don't know.
How fast would a fish throw, actually?
About 3 miles per hour.
Really? And how would he throw the ball?
He would bite it in his mouth and then go poof and spit it out.
Really? And how about, let's say, I don't know, a bird? Can a bird throw a ball, in your opinion? And how fast would that ball go?
He can, with his wing, and it'd be around 37 miles per hour.
And what kind of bird? How about a sparrow?
That would go a little faster than most birds.
How about an eagle?
That would be pretty slow.
How about a chicken, a roast chicken?
I don't even know if that would be able to throw.